first of all, it is interesting to know your predictions from tomorrow's match, from upcoming match.
No, first of all, it's welcome to Romania, to my dear brothers from Armenia, you know, because Armenia, it's a, in my heart, it's a site which belongs to this country and to these people from Armenia, you know, this is the truth, because I was for 2 years Armenian. This is. Second, okay, the game of tomorrow is very tough for both teams, because also us, we need the points. Also, you want to win and to stay in the fight, you know, so it will be a very interesting game. Of course, we have the first chance because we are at home, and but it will be more difficult than in Yerevan, because now you have come with all your players and you have a very good team, in my opinion. So tomorrow it will be a very tough game.
Okay, now our head coach is Artur Petrosyan. When you were our head coach, he was like player. What can you say about him?
What can I say about him? I want to thank him, because my first official game in Armenia, it was won by him 1-0 with Northern Ireland. With a splendid goal, with an incredible action. And I remember very well him. He's a very I have a very good player at the time. Very, very good player. Unfortunately, it was the beginning of the national team of Armenia. Maybe if these players and me, we are now in this situation, we are more strong. Okay. And you can see, in Romania have come Hachatrian, brothers Karanian. Both of them were players who have made here very, very good teams, and everybody appreciates the level of the football players from Armenia. Also, if you remember Ampula Bete, after he was leaving for Paris Saint-Germain from Romania. This is true story of the Armenian national team. Very, very good players.
So, okay, last time we lose them 5-0 in Yerevan.
Okay.
It's like 1 year before.
It's 1 year before, but it was a special game. From the third minute in 10 players with penalty for us. So we have played very well. But also Armenian, a lot of unluck at that time, you know.
So interesting thing to know, after the Armenian match, we make interview with you and you said that your Armenia is stronger than that team.
Yes, of course.
Now, do you think that your Armenia is stronger from today's team?
We will see tomorrow. We will see tomorrow. I don't know which is the shape of the team now, but now it's Karamian. Picelli was not in the first game, yes?
I don't remember, but today he came with him.
He is here now. It's a strong team with all the stars and with a coach who has hunger to be the best, and he wants to motivate his team to be very strong, to be very tough, and to play a very good football. I understand, and I wish him good luck, because this is life, you know.
Mr. Stoicai, it's interesting to know. We would like to know what we have to do for winning this national team of Romania. What we have to do? What is the weakest qualities of this team that we Armenian have
now? Romania is not in a very, very good moment, you know, after the results. But we are rebuilding a team. Mm-hmm. Same like Armenia, you know. We are rebuilding a team now, bringing new players, bringing young players. So all the time, this kind of team are unexpected. So they can give you good or bad surprise. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is the situation of the national team of Romania. But we start a new road. We are going on a new street to make a new team.
So interesting thing to know, before coming to Romania, we read a lot about a Romanian team, and we read that in press a lot of criticize the team, criticize the head coach of...
Yes, of course.
So interesting to know.
In football, when you don't have result, it's a very bad situation. So this is also in Romania. So we have 6 points, like Armenian national team. For us, it's a big surprise, because we were thinking that we were fighting to go to Russia. And now we have only one chance to win all the game. So it's very difficult also for us, but we will try. This is life.
Which kind of result do you predict tomorrow?
Oh, never I predict the results. Never, never. But anyway, I want to see tomorrow a very good game between the two teams. Because I told you at the beginning of the interview that a part of my heart is in Armenia, but I am Romanian. So tomorrow we have to meet.
Tomorrow you will support Romania?
Of course.
Okay. Thanks a lot.